Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to change the download location for Google Chrome downloads. So I'm on a Mac, but this will work with a Windows, a Linux, the same exact way. So currently, if you open up your Chrome browser, you should be able to go to where you see the download button here or downloads. You should see an arrow with a bit of a kind of folder there. If you click on that, it's going to show you your most recent downloads here. So you'll see a bunch of different downloads that you've just recently done on the browser, and it goes into a specific folder. If we click into the folder, we'll be able to see where that folder is on our computer. So for me on my Mac, it is in a folder called Google Chrome Downloads. Now, if we want to change it to a current folder, I'll show you how to do that. But let's say you want to create a new folder where those downloads go. You go somewhere on your Mac, like I'm going here to this hard drive, and I'm right-clicking and I'm going to new folder. It'll work the same with your PC. You just go to your File Explorer, create a new folder on the drive that you want, and go ahead and change it following these steps to change where it's going to be downloaded from Google Chrome. So I'm changing the name of the folder to Downloads Go Here, and I'm clicking off. Now, in order to change this file location on Google Chrome, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go and open up a new tab or browser window in Google Chrome, and then go to where you see in the upper right-hand corner the three dots where it says Customize and Control Google Chrome. Click on those vertical dots there, and then I want you to go down to where you see Settings. Click into Settings, and you'll see a list of things on the left-hand side over here. We want to go to Downloads. Click into Downloads, and the first thing you're going to see is the location. This is where Google Chrome currently places or puts all of the files that you download when you're in Google Chrome. Change that by clicking the blue Change button here, and then finding that folder that we just created, Downloads Go Here, and then go ahead and double click like this or hit select just like so, and you can see that has changed the location of where Google Chrome is going to download these files. Couple of options here. You can say ask where to save each file, so if you have specific places for every download, this can get really annoying. I just have them go to one location, and I can move them around much easier and quicker after they've downloaded to that one specific spot. And then next you'll see show downloads when they're done. I have this checked. You can uncheck this. Basically, this shows you, it pops up. So if we go here and let's say I'm downloading something here from my Canva, I go to download, I go to download. You can see it's going to show as it's downloading this, and then it basically pops up here in the right hand corner. If you don't want that to pop up and you want to manually click on the downloads folder, you go back over to settings and downloads and you just uncheck that. That's basically what that means there. So that's it. That's how you change the download location within Google Chrome. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.